Animal Action Awards.
What do you want to do when you grow up? And not once did I say, I'm going to go to Belize and open a rescue centre and free all the captive parrots. And I can imagine my parents would probably have said, well, that's nice, dear, if I had have done. But I tell you what, honestly, it is nice. It's beyond nice. I feel a little bit of a fraud standing here because I get to do what I love every single day. And it really makes my heart sore when I get to raise a parrot and put it back into the wild, or rescue an injured bird and repair it and put it back into the wild. Because honestly, freedom is everything, and if you don't have your freedom, you don't have very much left to live for. So I get to see that on a very regular basis, and I feel really honored over that. The recurring theme from everybody is nobody does this alone. It's not sustainable. The burnout is a real thing, and I have a great little army of people that help me when I need it. They stepped up right now so I could come here and receive this wonderful award. So I'm super grateful for them. Extremely grateful for the IFAW team for sifting through all those nominations and coming up with me. And so I'd like to say thank you on behalf of everybody that works with wildlife. Everybody, we all deserve this, honestly. Well, kind of. So thank you very much.
You're absolutely right, Nikki. If you do the thing you love the most, you won't work a day in your life. And I think what you're doing is absolutely phenomenal. Our next award goes to Jose Palacio. Jose is from Brazil. And he's one of Brazil's leading activists for saving whales and spent decades helping to protect them. He has successfully campaigned for the ending of whaling in Brazil waters and spearheaded numerous groups to protect other marine life, such as sharks. He has rescued possums and promotes their protection. Let's see some of his work.